Now I gotta remember. Oh. USB drive.
Has been inserted. USB.
I'm gonna choose a block pattern. Oops. Tap and hold until it turns blue. Three little dots in the corner. Copy two. Copy. Go back to the computer and patterns, import, import file, SD card, open, download, open, and my block pattern is right here, Celtic block, highlight, open, import finished. If I go into my tag, select tag, open imported, and there it is.